previously on Jendel Overland. This week, we are in beautiful British Columbia. Right now we're 5,400 feet up in the mountains, and I just want you to take a look at this gorgeous view. We're going to a lookout, and we haven't quite got there yet, but once we started getting onto this trail, it started to rain out, so unfortunately I don't have any drone footage. So we just reached Iron Mountain Lookout. The lookout is right there, but there are some fences there, but we're gonna walk around on the outside of it because you're not allowed inside, but on the outside we can go. So right now we're at the peak of Iron Mountain. And look over here this way, look at this. I don't know if we're gonna go very far. Let's see what this says. Yeah. We didn't realize that free-range cattle was a thing in Canada. Definitely never seen it in Ontario, so we were surprised to see them not only on the side of the road, but on the roads in British Columbia. The rain started to clear, so I couldn't pass up giving you a bird's eye view of where we were and the beauty that surrounded us. We're now heading to the filming location for the latest Jurassic Park movie trailer. This should be something. This morning we woke up at the latest Jurassic Park movie filming location. An absolutely incredible spot, and I know I'll be coming back here in my Jeep without question. This place needs to be explored. One thing that I almost overlooked and didn't really notice is that there's no bugs here in BC. If this was Ontario right now, I'd be attacked by black flies and mosquitoes. And literally, there's nothing. So I do believe that that is where we're heading. We've got a little ways to go. Very first fire tower that I've ever been to in my life, as they don't really have these in Ontario. is just around the corner. It's a little bumpy right here, but it's not too bad. Take a look and see what's inside. Clothing store has obviously been here. Cool. I let you sleep up here if you want. Watching the sunset was a little disappointing because the sun went behind those clouds and I missed all of it. But look at the moon. That's just gorgeous. Did have to put on this sweater because the temperature dropped quite a bit and it's kind of cool up here. And windy. but the scenery makes up for it for sure. Look at that. I'm gonna call it a night, and I'll see you guys in the morning. I got the camera set up, and I'm gonna be doing a time lapse tonight of the stars. It was so cold last night. I had a great sleep. I love sleeping in the cool breeze, but Tracy was freezing and she had to go into the truck. You can hear the truck running right now. It's 20 after 6 and I've been putting this all back together for the last 20 minutes. And we get somewhere to be at 11 o'clock, so we're gonna cook up breakfast real quick and probably eat it in the truck for Tracy, and then we're gonna be on our way. But wow, this place was absolutely amazing. So thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed these videos, please give this video a thumbs up so it can be recommended to other viewers. I want to give a shout out to the couple that I met in Merritt, who just came back from a biking trip out of Alberta, who gave me the tip for this location. If you enjoyed this video, here are two more that you might like as well. Thanks guys, we'll see you again next week with our continuing videos on my BC adventure.